guys, we are at the Golden Nugget, and pinball is on. So it's on at the Golden Nugget. We have pinball, and we are going to be doing this quick hit right over here. And Tabasco. And the five times black white double jackpot that someone is playing that right now. So I can't show it to you, obviously. We're gonna set up right here and be right back for the challenge. All right, guys, here we go. Little pinball action. $5, $15 max bet against good old Tabasco at $15 max bet. Tag team challenge at the Golden Nugget. And yes, my hand is super steady because there is a tripod in use. So it's gonna look a little cold because you don't see my reaction when I shake, shimmer, and whatever when the good stuff happens and the bad stuff and the teases. All right, enough talking. Here we go, $15 a spin, come on. Pinball. Right there, please. Let's do it. Let's do it. There we go. That's it. Top dollar Mike can't even hear the pinball that's going on because he's busy playing, I think, the best bet. But let's see what happens. We didn't get any pinballs. Actually, we did. We did get a pinball, and it helped out. Let's get those 80 out on it. There it is! What do you think of that? Well, we only got 40 because we were playing $10, not $5 last time. But we'll take that, because that is awesome. On the first ball, on the first ball. But it's only $5, not 85 now. I was hoping it was gonna be good. I thought you would have heard the pinball guys. I think it was the second or third spin. See what happens when I'm not holding the camera correctly, guys? So sorry for that. Party foul. See that? All right. Last spin. 10. All right. That's a great bonus on $5. This is a tripod rookie. Man in the mic. Sorry. Okay. Back to business. Come on. All right, cherries. Come on, see that pinball again. 150. The Golden Nugget has provided the best tag team session on one machine ever. As long as I stop and don't give it all back. But maybe we're gonna hit something before we break six. Come on. Hey, oh, I thought it was a double bar, but we'll take that. Come on. Now we'll go down to 650. Or thereabouts. And this is nice that it's the first machine. Because we beat the challenge. That's what the goal is. Finally hit it. Maybe I should stop right there. Nah, we'll make it 500 plus. We hit the pinball right here. Last spin. All right. Taking that, and we are moving to the next one. Cheers. All right, guys, that was the best first machine ever in a tag team. Thank you, Golden Nugget, thank you. Let's do 10 spins right here at Black and White Double Jackpot with these spooky lights that some people find super awesome to play. You know who I'm talking about. Let's do this, come on, 10 spins. Let's get something nice. All right, a little bit to start. And follow it up with a quick hit. Come on. Oh, come on. Join the party.
This is an old machine.
That should be something, you know? Double with the quick hit.
The quick hit.
That's how they get
spots are completely wore out. Can't even see them.
Hey, keep giving me that money back. Then give me that baby hand pay.
Three quick hits on the line.
I take that too. I would have taken the five bar there. Come on. This is all gravy right now. The first machine provided the whole bankroll for this tag team challenge. So let's make some magic happen. This is like the house money. Come on. That's not the old school philosophy. Yes, I know. Mike's laughing behind his mask right now. Come on. I'm not going to take $5 out of here. I don't have to get one more spin. I should cash out 15, right? Come on. Didn't think so. All right, Tabasco, here we come.
You need to bet one instead of cash out. Now you got us.
All right. Insult to injury. Thank you, Mike. Otherwise, I would have been like, where's my ticket?
No quick hits. All right.
No harm, no foul. Cheers. Greetings, guys. Top dollar in a dollar version. And you know what that means? It's a little bucks and banter time. We've got 50 bucks in here because got a special guest if I'm playing top dollar. Top dollar Mike is with me.
We're gonna do a little bucks and banter.
Say what's up, Mike.
How's it going, everybody?
All right. We got a little bucks and banter for you because we got a lot of questions about tipping. What do you tip? I didn't know you tip. You don't tip too much, you tip too little. What do you do? So, I thought since Top Dollar Mike is a hand pay expert and gets a lot of them, why not have a conversation about it? So, for me, Mike, you know, tipping is a personal thing. And, right. You know, there's a lot of attendants, they work really hard. They are not paid very much. You know, they are not like a waiter and waitress, let's say, from what I have spoken with them. But they do rely on tips. So,
correct.
Anything you give them is going to be generous, right?
Exactly.
You know,
exactly.
It's something that is personal, though. But, you know, if you win $1,200, you can't tip $5 or $10. They would be very appreciative of that. And sometimes, if you get some service from them, they're really quick, they're friendly.
Right.
They always are attentive, they fix the machine when you need them. You know, that's the service they provide. That's the way I see it. What do you think?
Yeah, no, I agree. I mean, that's how we look at it. We have a personal relationship with the slot attendants here at the Gold Nugget.
Speaking of,
as good as the relationship we have with this guy right here.
Hold that thought, right? Let's see what we get here.
If we get the 1,000 on here.
Yes, you're going to pick up the machine and throw it across the room? All right, it's doing what it normally does, right?
Right.
Let's have the big one now. You know what to do, Mike, right?
Yes, sir. Final offer.
15 credits.
Boy, you're a winner.
Boy,
yeah.
We sure are a winner.
Winners.
$12 winner.
Yep.
I'm sorry. So go ahead, Mike.
So yeah, like here at the Gold Nugget, we have a pretty good relationship with all the slot attendants here. So, you know, we try to take care of them as much as we can. But there's some days where, you know, you're doing bad and... You know, but we still give them, like you said, you know, $10 something, you know, on a small hand pay.
For me too, it's all about a service. And
right.
You know, when I see NJ Slot Guy, when I see yourself, you know the slot attendants. They're personal friends almost. You know,
Correct.
They get hugs and high fives when you guys walk in. Come on.
Yep.
So, you know, that is says something too. And I also think that when a slot attendant tells you, hey, you know what, I think you should play that machine, I just got a hunch, and you hit on it.
Exactly.
That's something maybe deserves a little bit more of a tip.
Exactly.
But I've had people ask me, I didn't even know you tipped. Why did you hand that slot attendant $20? things like that.
Yeah, a lot of people don't, you know, don't know. And at one point, you know, I was a slot attendant, so I know, you know, what it's like. Hey.
Line hit. And you know I have to spin this all the way down to zero, otherwise someone's not going to be happy.
Yeah, so. Yeah, we're going all the way to zero.
And let's see what happens. But I thank you for that question, as far as everybody who's been asking about tipping.
We tip everybody. We tip the front desk person when we get our room. We tip the housekeeper. We tip the valet. We tip the, you know, obviously the server at dinner, the slot attendants. We hit real big. We're tipping the security guards. But it's not a requirement. You don't ever feel obligated like you have to do that. Like you said, it's a personal decision.
That's exactly right. Boom! Oh, so with that, we got a dollar left. So
$1.20.
$49 loser and 20 cents in the machine. So cheers, guys. Again, if you have a Bucks and Banter question, don't forget to just leave it in a comment with hashtag BB, and it might be answered in an upcoming video.
Sounds good to me.
All right, Mike.
Looking forward to doing it again.
Thank you for being a slot channel with Bucks and Banter. We will do this again, and we'll have some more Bucks and Banter real soon, guys. Cheers.
Beautiful.
All right, Tabasco, you're up. Although, you got a lot of work to do. Let's see if you can get $300, $400, $500 win, but we're happy nonetheless. Because this is the first tag team challenge that we know is gonna be a winner. This is all gravy right now. And we're just gonna gamble with it. And hopefully get something nice. And I'm glad it's on $5. You could have joined the party. That would have been super nice. Top Dollar Mike is not playing another machine. He's actually watching these $5 spins, which is probably against his mojo, but...
I'm trying to find all the best for especially when I get beat up on the $10.
Well, you still got that big-ass hand pay on that $10 one, right? Come on. Red sevens times four. Doesn't get any better. Actually, all Tabascos would be better, but... We just want those garlics would be nice. Or a line hit would be nice. This is nine spins and nada. And spin number 10. Looks like we have two more spins. Last spin, miracle. Looks like 5 times, 10 times, quick hits is gonna have to pull through for the hand pay. Let's see what happens, guys. Be right back. All right, 5 times, 10 times. Let's see what happens. We got 10 spins, $10 a spin. But again, the Golden Nugget has been awesome, and it is a awesome tag team challenge. First winner, let's make it a little more. I'll take the quick hits for just over 1,000. That'll be awesome. Cherries help out with an extra spin. Come on. Oh, that bottom line looks super. Halfway through, come on. Come on. Not this time. Quick hits took it all, but we have a profitable nonetheless. So, cheers. Thank you so much for watching. We'll do it again. And I think we're gonna have a second round, why not? Hello again. I hope you enjoyed this video. I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you for choosing to spend your time watching old school slots for your casino slot entertainment. It really means the world to me. And if you would, please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Give it a thumbs up. It really helps out. And click that bell to stay notified so you don't miss any of the upcoming videos. Cheers. And as always, I thank you for your support of old school slots.